Good evening. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe with a look at your latest forecast. Tonight's going to be a cool, crisp night with clear skies. The temperatures falling into the 50s, almost refreshing. 55 degrees in Laconia, 51 in Plymouth, 52 degrees in Concord. And we'll fall into the low to mid 50s, Manchester, down towards Salem and Nashua. So clear skies during the overnight, but clouds are going to begin to fill in on the 4th of July. A lot of unsettled weather down toward the southwest here with all the clouds and the showers. Thankfully, we're not going to see much wet weather. It's just a very small chance of a passing shower for the second half of the day on Saturday, the 4th of July. But the clouds are definitely going to win the battle for a time on the 4th of July. So let me show you here on Futurecast, 7 a.m. starting out the morning. This will be the brightest part of the day with the sunshine peeking through the clouds. But watch as we get to about lunchtime, and maybe you want to do some barbecue and you're cooking out. It won't be as sunny, but it looks dry. It'll be overcast with the gray skies. In the evening, maybe a passing shower passing through, but these are going to be very hit or miss, and most of us won't see a thing. So it's not worth canceling any of your 4th of July barbecue or fireworks plans that you may have. On Sunday, we're back to sunshine. The clouds are out of here, and maybe just a small chance of a sprinkle up to the north in the afternoon. But even on Sunday, it looks like we're back to some nicer weather. The 4th of July forecast here, starting out with a mix of sun and clouds for the parades, temperatures in the mid-60s in the morning, and then by midday will be mostly cloudy, temperatures in the low to mid-70s. That's about where we'll reach on Saturday. Sunday is warmer with all the sunshine. Temperatures go up into the mid-80s. And then on Monday, more sunshine. The next chance for some showers and thunderstorms rolls in on Tuesday and into Wednesday with the temps in the mid-80s. Next week looking like a warm, summer-like week. Have a happy 4th of July.